The Red Death is one of the most horrific ways to die in the Game of Thrones universe. It is a disease that originated in the slave pens of Gorgossos, quickly spreading across northern Sothorios. Once contracted, the victim bleeds uncontrollably from every orifice on their body and are left screaming in agony until their skin falls from their bones like wet parchment.